I don't know where I am or how I got here. I'm trying to stay calm, but I can feel my memories fading. My sister will find me. Oh, God, what's her name? Rachel. I still remember. For now.
Think you're doing barging in here like this?
But I'm sorry, I'm in kind of a rush here. My name is Rachel. I'm looking for my sister Fiona. She was taken by some weird creature, and now the stairs are broken. Do you know where she is?
Where are you from? Another world? Is there such a place? In any case, welcome to the land of the forgotten. I'm the harbor master Gregory. Only lost souls are sent here, the ones whose lives weren't taken on death's orders. I barely remember my name, but I do remember that the spirits of fate took my whole family about 200 years ago. Anyway, I can fix the stairs, but I need my tools. It's been a while since I've used them. I forget where they are. Everyone here has memory issues. Go ahead and look around. It'll give you time to adjust.
Yeah.
Excellent. I'll be able to fix the stairs now. To answer your other question, yes, I saw a girl who looked like you not too long ago. I need something from you first. You help me, I help you, yeah? Someone stole the key to the chains in the harbor, and I need it back. I'd also advise you to hurry. See, people who come here lose their memories. You seem resistant, so it might take longer. But your sister, she'll eventually forget you forever. Hasia Skalam Aishi.
Thank you.